last February. Kendall coin in the home stretch. 14.346.
She beat her time yesterday. She was here practicing. She was a little nervous about it, and who wouldn't be? But an outstanding job by Kendall Coyne. Watch the feet move there. The angles are terrific. The edge work is outstanding. And the stride is just amazing. You can watch the miles per hour up top there at 22 miles. An hour was the peak. Some great stuff there, and having some fun with the guys as well. Down to